Try my best na hindi. Kasi, alam ko, pipicture niyo ako after. Kaya tinay ko talaga. Kasi, tuloy-tuloy na yan. But I'm so happy. Honestly, try my best na hindi. Kasi, alam ko, pipicture niyo ako after. Kaya tinay ko talaga. Kasi, tuloy-tuloy na yan. But I'm so happy. Honestly, hindi pa siya totally nagsisimple. Like, I have to watch it again tomorrow. But, I'm so proud. I'm so happy. And, hindi naman siya pagkukuha
niya pa. Ito talaga siya. Right, Olivia, walang kami kapila. Right, Olivia, mom na tayo siya. Hindi ako kaya. Kala ko nga sabi ko. Tapos gusto niya lagi, Luis, 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 Luis,
ano kaya yung tura ko dito sa Manila to?
FNSD naman pala pangyayon. Super ganda, super ganda. I think yung family drama na movie, kailangan talaga bumalik sa ano, like sa normal. Kasi inaalala ko yung mga family drama sa very 2000s stuff. Pero I think it should be modernized again and it should be brought back up. Kasi sobrang ganda ng movie na to. No bias. Bias aside. Siyempre, I'll always be biased towards Alexa. Pero napakaganda ng movie. Napakausay ko ng mga actors. And lahat po ng characters may backstory and yung really feel them. It's a story about motherhood, friendship, love, and yeah, I know everybody should watch this.
Yeah, hello everyone. I'm inviting you all to catch Mujige in SM Cinemas nationwide starting October 9. Bring your friends, bring your family, and bring your tissue. Oh my God.
Naiyak pa rin ba?
Well, I tried my best na hindi kasi alam ko, pipicture niya ako after.
Always something I advocate for, especially if you're being in a partnership. Kasi you can't be complete in a partnership if you can't complete yourself. You know what I mean? Yeah. And yeah, I think it also helps with security. Na hindi ka magsiselos, magiging insecure whenever she's doing another thing. And yeah, it just really strengthens us together and us apart.
I don't think like rehearsal is anything I really commend her for this and I want to support her in every way.
Ano may share mo na sinabi sa iyo at ikwento sa inyo ni Alexa regarding pag-work niyo kay Jisoo?
Ano, when she got the news na makaka-work niya si Jisoo, ako like, kahit ako personally na-excite ako kasi syempre international actor, like it's a different lineup.